Testing, testing. Testing, testing, testing. Okay. Lots of people on tonight. Surprising amount. Really, considering the holidays. Stay here. No, oh shit, we're heading out. Try to take chances. I'm quite a bit behind the group, the main group here, but I guess we're going to take back the keep we lost. Oh nice, nice, they stopped for this, I can catch up. If I want your opinion, I'll give it to you. Okay, looks like coordination is happening. Lots of messages in chat, so that's good. We might be able to fight back a bit. Side. Is this running? In stealth. Weird. Trying to gank somebody, I guess. Oh, I'm gonna die. Shit. Run. Huh. Okay, that's a raid of reds. for that. This is getting attacked. Move this back in there. Let's join them. It's a pretty nice system they have in ESOP already. For this, probably the most interesting PvP right now, RVR in MMOs. Let's see. We are at, okay, 3/4. Okay, so there's a levelness. Okay. And PvP till the next death. Maybe. Don't break all this, don't all this. The detail on these siege machines amazes me. Quick. Let's come back to questing. This is kind of nice, I like this, where the underdogs. Objectives. something here. It's a PvP quest thing. Okay, I'm in the Twitch description. I'm gonna exit this place. So we gotta make our way into the city. I think there is a... I'm pretty sure there is a portal. Or teleport shrine or whatever they're called somewhere on the way. So should the leader group. Beautiful game. Actually, let's queue up for dungeons. Beautiful dungeon. Tempest Island. Let's queue for that. Select our own damage. Okay, now that I'm here, listen to the crowd roar. Or in disguise or something.
Hello. Yes?
I know you are a guest.
Okay, no options here with this guy.
How can I help you?
What?
Yes?
And son?
Magic goods are hard to...
Mystic store. I wonder if one of these guys sells...
Welcome to Bergama, Wayfarer. Kaznar, he's not? Well, I am. I don't know. Of course.
Mm-hmm. try the other lesson. Task.
Be at ease. This is but a simple misunderstanding.
What do you want?
I'm sorry, only four bears are.
You often just walk into people's houses and sneak. I don't know, maybe because there are armed thugs out there with orders to break my kneecaps if I try to leave? Ask T.A. Of course, don't bother. Uncle Thacken.
Sometimes there's stuff on these roofs.
Look at this, Warfield. Kaznar. Why doesn't Kaznar come talk to me himself? Oh, yes, I remember. He prefers the indoors. Problem, let's discuss this matter like civilized people. Actually, one of you, thump this ignorant trash. Try your hand at my gaming tables. We've got cards, dice. My people wouldn't have really hurt the kid anyways. Kaznar and Teela make a nice couple. Get them a gift. Some hag's bread. It's an aphrodisiac.
Gotta get that way, Shire. Actually, is there any music in here? Well,
I bet you can take care of yourself without any.
What the hell is this? It's a giant.
My son is missing. My wife is wounded.
Kidding me. Do our business in the city.
Glad you made it in time. We are just about to begin the ceremony. Oh goodness, Hag's Breath. What a special gift. Thank you. Thank you both. Please, you must stay for the ceremony. It would mean so much to Kaznar and to me. This man...
People of Bergama, we are gathered here today to witness the bond of marriage between Kaznar and Tiel. Their union marks a great day for the citizens of Bergama, crowns and forebears alike. Their love is a testament to the kinship that all crowns and forebears share with each other.
Hello there.
I'm sorry, only forebears are allowed in.
So that's, can I like jump on there?
Hello.
What the?
I'm sorry, only forebears.
Hold on. That person just went in there. Okay, so there's disguise for crown, forebear equip. So let's see if I can. Okay.
Welcome to the fellowship. Hello there.
We should,
The person behind the disappearances is definitely a crown. No doubt about it.
Now that's low, even for you. How could you possibly know that?
Because there were shreds of a crown dish dasha left at one of the crime scenes.
Are the bailiffs covering that up? This is the first I've heard of it.
Let's see if I can take it. I can use it right away. Okay, perfect. Oh god, this person is pretty dense. Okay, so now I can do the other one. This is pretty cool. Where's the other disguise? Crown. have the proper disguise on, we can go to the other task where we have to listen in. Hey, how's it going? Hold on, let me see. Oops.
Welcome to the...
Okay, get out of the guildie. Get this guy violent.
Bailiffs was here. Believe it or not, the guards almost didn't let him in.
Truly? What possible reason would the guards have for keeping out a bailiff?
His crown, Distasha, was all shredded up. I suppose it happened when he arrested someone. I just gave him a new one.
So that's...
Bodies, preserve us!
Oh, it's a cool lamp. That's where the guy that left his on the scene of crime.
Justice Ista, you are hereby found guilty of obstructing an investigation and conspiring against the people of Pergamo.
I do not know from where these charges originate, Magistrate, but I am innocent. You will see. The truth will come to light.
You will remain here until a thorough investigation has been completed. I am sorry, Ista.
Well, it seems not the matter. What? Dead? That?
Okay. investigate his house.
What were you doing down there? You saw, didn't you? So now you know my dark secret. Yes, there is no other way. Do you understand the power of the Withered Hand? King Fahar, it was the only deal Alasan would accept. If that's your choice, I will turn myself in. There's no...
Sharing the evidence you discovered at Fakimal's house, I was able to convince the other bailiffs to release me from the stocks. Tell me, though, what did you learn at the magistrate?
That must have been quite a grisly scene. All right. I have witnessed many dark crimes in my time as justice. A noble notion, I suppose.
So?
There you are. I've been looking for you. You! There you... The ship's being...
They need help. Please wait there. Take this antidote. I think...
Mm-hmm.
thought I would die here. I cannot thank you enough.
Go, that's another one.
Praise Rupka. I'm getting out of here.
Spared me a horrible, horrible fate, Wayfarer.
Yep.
The poisons burn, wanes. I am in your debt. I thought I was gone for sure. Thank you.
Welcome. Follow, comrade. This one cannot wait to taste the air in Ragenthal. Jofnir visits a remote Wemer ruin just before his death. No coincidence. And now the guild openly opposes a Daedric prince. Risky, risky. To throw the guild against such power, foolish. This one remembers when we fought goblins, bandits. Small contracts, one and done, yeah. Almost there. Be on your guard. And here we are, Ragenthal. Welcome to Ragenthar. The barrier here is a relic of its builders. They did something very... Ragenthar is twisted out of space. This entrance here will allow us in. But it is not really here, if that makes sense. In her travels, Aelif has learned little... This one will just be a moment. Of gears. Watch yourself.
Hmm.
well, comrade. A protective barrier with something inside, not without your assistance. Prepare yourself. Move your paws quickly. Now, destroy the crystal. Examine the body. That did not sound good. It is a trap. Aelith is pleased to have you at her side. Let Aelith see. This is Yah, keeping us out, yes. But perhaps you have seen this. Aelith told me. Aelith will start the ritual.
Oh, crap.
Who summons me?
Hush, spirit. Aelith will ask the question.
What do you wish to know? I will tell you what I can.
Aelith demands the name of your murderer. Who killed you, Jafnir?
It was the Argonian. My subordinate sees all colors.
This one knew it would be so. Be gone, spirit. Aelith is done with you.
I have done as you asked. Release me to walk in Sovngarde.
Go. Aelith will call for you again, soon. Sovngarde, indeed.
Okay, let's check some stuff out first.
You heard the Guildmaster. Find...
Guess we can go.
separated me. You made it just.
I'll meet you back at my parents' tent.
Talk to two guys on the outside.
I cannot believe it. Everyone survived. I only did.
Yes. And I...
I'm itching for some action. You look like you've seen some action. I knew my fate. Truly, Stendarr's mercy has deceived.
Weapon transition by 10, weapon attack speed. Let's see what it looks like. Actually, it's probably better. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, keeping it. Actually, we don't need a marker, this is a marker. This is the one that we already have. Thank you. this? Oh, yeah, there's a little establishment here. Let's check it out. There's bound to be some quests. There you go. In here as well.
New students arrive each day. You're no raw recruit. We teach. So many have. Even with you, it is a delicate a shadow. Thank you. Hail.
Might as well go to a stable. Upgrade the speed.
I hope to be done.
Know that the eighth.
Okay, I guess this is not it.
Hail.
There was a stable, I think, on the other side. Right here.
Hail. Take pride in your work, I always say.
Not.
Hello.
Okay, let's do this first.
To you, student. The woman said the man was a pe-
If this was true,
why you see his master Fidalgo? Then here, Master Aram,
you see.
I tell you, that is what you must. You want to discover what master. Excellent. Then tell me, what did Master Aram Sessnet want at the end of his life? What did his student give him? If such a thing existed, Master Aram would never have. You want to discover what Master Aram's favorite student did.
Okay. Oh, nice. Shard. And how do I get up there?
The stables are not as busy as they once were. Anyone who knows of our school has heard of him. He, in truth, no one knows. Many tales were told about his last battle with a group of bandits. Some say he survived.
It's good to see persons of like many here. I came to Lucky's Blade to become a great warrior. Despite my training, I lack talent with a blade. I return to my. We do not choose when we rest. To give up the hard road is to bring suffering to the next traveler. Basically, never give up. 10 years I've trained since that day. I'm no master, but if my.
Have you come to...
Forgive me. These students mock my temper. You forbade Redguard trainees to dabble in magic. When a traveling merchant brought enchanted knives, Master Arum upturned the cart and chased the poor man into a sand dune. He wouldn't even use the metal. He threw the knives out after the merchant.
Can't you see I'm busy? You want to discover what Master Arum... Excellent. Then tell me, what did Master Arum Cessnet want at the end of his life? What did his student give him? Master Arum's sickness was great. And a Redguard who cannot fight is as weak as a toothless snake. Redguards do not throw their lives away, no matter the hardship they face. Redguards fight. You see, as the young student did so long ago. By that time, Master Arum was old and weak. No Redguard wishes to die in debt, but it's shameful to take one's own life to avoid hardship. Master Arum left, not to die, but to face one. Learn what you must from me.
Here, the best blades of our generation train and hone their skills. Then we'll see the make of yours.
Ah, she's as sharp as a knife.
Like Taffa. At attention, whelps. We've got a challenger. Look alive out there. Don't want to see sloppy swordsmanship. Someone stop that.
There's a criminal here.
Arouse the guards! Excellent. Master Fedalia will be...
You have more experience than our other student. You have more experience than I. Then drink from the... When you awake, these items... When you awake...
Another fine batch of flesh. Fedalia, you've done well.
I beg you, stop this madness.
Don't be weak. Now stand aside, for I wish to feed.
No, I cannot allow this to go on.
Then I will take your blood myself.
My secret is revealed. I provided our old master with his life source, the blood of our students, but no more. He did. And now he's returned. The wounds have long since healed. I hope he sleeps beneath our mind.
So I might have to pay this penalty.
You were the one that helped Count Ravenwatch. Did you speak to Master Fedalia? What? You mustn't jest of such things. What did she say, truly? But your manner shows no deceit. How did this happen? Now I know you lie. For he's been dead for almost a century. Yet the legends never did speak.
My disciples, this stranger speaks the truth. We must go to the graveyard. We will explain more soon, but for now, call upon an arbiter. She must hear my confession as well.
Let's get this shrine. What is this called? Void shrine.
Lucky protect you, friend. The entrance is hidden in plain sight.
So, you are the one the others spoke of so highly. Master Fedalia summoned me. That is precisely why. Both Rypha and Tafa are too entwined to offer clear counsel, and I, on the other hand, have only just arrived. You have touched everyone present. As I said before, I would hear your opinion before I render judgment. That is what disciple Raifa Ahaba said as well. But I ask you, if Master Fadalia lives, will she become as the old master was? How can Leki suffer an abomination to exist, even if it is for the good of the school? Think on this before answering. In truth, it is what I thought as well. Fadalia, your life is spared. Leave, and never return.
No, I must pay for my crimes. I cannot live with this shame.
An outsider pardons this traitor? I will have no part of it.
Remember the master's riddle. Bow and accept your exile with honor.
Forgive me. This is my duty. I accept it gladly.
Ever shall you scour the sands and protect our people. So it is written.
I will protect the school.
Hey man, how's it going?
How you doing?
Good man. Yeah, I've been questing a little bit of PvP. I'm streaming, just so you know. So far, so good. Got one level already.
There's no one. It will go on, as it always has.
What are you up to, dude? Sorry, what did you say you're up to?
I pushed the target as it seems my weapon's fired, so I was trying to can't see someone fight.
That sucks, yeah. Close are we to leveling? Not even remotely close. So, yeah, I'll do this quest and then I'll move west. Do I have, what, 3 or 4 others? I'm sure there's gonna be a dozen or so additional quests that we'll get on our way there, if not more. That's it. Nice attention to graphics. Jeez, makes me wanna try other Bethesda games. Yep, here's an additional quest. Get to it.
I've done all that I can. Tuaka guided your footsteps here at the perfect withered. I do. I hope. I wish I could.
It is an honor to meet you. Thank you for bringing me this. I heard the commotion out there, and somehow I knew it was you. I can't tell you how good it is. That fiend Alasan is here. With Wafa dead, he has the withered hand dedicated to his own twisted designs. He seeks. He has corrupted one of the Ansei wards. I believe it's best to destroy the focuses first. When we arrived, the necromancers had already killed everyone. Yes, my father sent me. I suspected it. Not good, I'm afraid.
Destruction everywhere.
Irresponsible. Finally, someone who's not running the other direction. Oh, the worker. I'm glad. Where do I? It's the perfect place.
How do I get back up?
Come on.
another one, huh? Nice.
Come too late. The ritual has begun, and you cannot strike me down. You are the one who killed my brother Uwafa, are you not?
You broke the Ansei ward. You think that will stop me? I am not finished.
After so many centuries, it is a wonder I can. Shattering the blade was the only way. No, we need the gods' favor.
Yeah!
of shock. Nice. And the designs dungeon. Nice. Nice. Just got into a dungeon after an hour queue. That was a long ass queue.
Disaster. The bastards were prepared for us. We need this battle.
To the earth, go to the desert, look at all the shores below. Clear the beach. Let's clear the beach.
Thank you.
This will be a good time for the boss. No. Jeez, I keep thinking.
Many securing the beach. Search for supplies and see if you can find wounded worth saving. Strip triage. We are bound to this wall before this day is over.
Bodes well. We have an
was my fault, so not so rapid. Thank you.
on their own sword.
Our gambit paid off. The storm. My soldiers and I.
I had my unit scaled it. The scout.
Storms. Yeah, I was going there. damage first. Nobody's gonna res me, huh? What a bunch of douchebags. Oh, NPCs.
Ah!
10,000. Okay, guys. Actually, no. I'm gonna finish this. Should I finish the stream? Oh, come on. Think. Thank you. Very nice. One. Oh my god. Two. Oh shit. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. That should be enough. Thank you. Whoa. This is going to be a little tough.
Go!
Good. This should be the last conduit. Let's take it apart.
Thank you. they are gonna make it. Oh shit, two. Two left. Oh god, fuck. How much do they owe you people? Oh no. Get away, get away. Yo. Don't. Caster is getting close, why?
I apologize. I should have known one of their mages would be lying in wait. Malmer, no, indeed. Tamriel is fortunate that my people decided to handle the crisis. And we are fortunate to have you. Okay.
What is it?
Okay, so there's a almost three hour stream with a dungeon. This dungeon. Oh, hold on, what's that? Something popped up.
You will die, and then you will join my army.
Oh shit, yeah. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later. I forgot to turn off the stream. I'm gonna listen to some music and watch other streamers now. And I'll cut the dungeon section out to make it its own video. My dungeon...